Dear Blue Heart, I would just like to say first of all that I'm so sorry. Sorry for, I don't know exactly, but I can certainly say for a fact that it's something that is springing from an internal war I can't even begin to explain. I'm sorry I read way too little into your smiles, into your handshakes, into your interest for me. It's just that I didn't really think I could ever matter to you in any serious sense. That was so hard to believe given the sheer magnitude of the wonder you are. Countless times I feel I should have done things a little different, but I was young, I was shy. I couldn't even hold down a conversation. I feel like punching myself in the face right now. But anyway, I was pretty stupid. I think what contributed to that though was I was too much of a people pleaser and secretly a hypocrite. But now I'm a grown man with just about enough grit to walk alone and toss my life wherever I please, with no one to blame but myself. If I was like this, then it would have been the best time to meet you, the best time to know you. Because now, not only can I hold down my cowardice, I can hold down a conversation too, like a mature thinking person. But either way, it's already too late. If we had a shot at working out a thing, it would come in tooth and claw. And not because of me, but because of you and everything you deem important. That which gives your soul purpose, your life meaning, and your existence direction. Primarily because for me, my worldview and expectations of this life have drastically changed, almost as if by ghostly magic. But I know you know I'm talking about you, talking to you. So if ever you take a dose of reality through intellectual inquiry, call me, look for me, ask me how I'm doing, say you want to see me, say you want us to talk, and I will come running to you with the feet of a fierce chasing after purpose, because I like you, I always have, but I'm still not quite sure you ever like me too, ever like me too.